can do. friend, but now you're just too damn big.
Anya. Come in, Anya. Do you read?
William, I read you.
What's happened? You okay there, darling?
I'm doing... fine. I'm trying to regroup with Dwight. I've contacted Grace. The U-boat is on its way in, and we are on our way to Lakeview District.
Listen, don't do anything reckless. You stay safe.
I'll be fine. Anya out.
Horton, what's your status?
Rounding up the last of the people and fixing to leave.
You'll make your way to the Lakeview District. Bring everyone. We're getting a ride out of here.
Well, Billy, that might be a fine idea in theory, but I reckon all them Nazis between here and yonder might slow us down, dearly.
Wager I can get their attention.
District.
look here. We're standing on top of the Lakeview apartment building. So many of them. They just keep coming. So many Nazis. It never ends, does it, Captain? Can you dig it, man? Wyatt, out.
Terrabilly, we've met up with your people on the roof of the Lakeview apartment building. That ride of yours better get here soon, because we won't hold out much longer.
Bossman, come in. Where's our boat? I don't see no boat. We're getting our butts handed to us out here.
Wyatt, Irene, sorry, we're being held up. Working to resolve the problem.
This is it, Anya! This is where it all ends!
Grace! We need evacuation now! Wyatt, Anya, help everyone get on board the U-boat. The Nazis will regroup and attack. Hurry up.
Laskowitz, get your ass up on the Lakeview apartment building roof and climb on board the U-boat. We've spotted the Altmerzer on the radar. It'll be here any minute. Haul ass! Laskowitz, all of the evacuees are on board, but we can't leave. Props are stuck in the mud. We're stranded. And the Altmerzer is incoming. If it gets here before we bail, we are fucked.
What about, like, the nuclear cannon?
What are you talking about, Wyatt?
The shockwave from the nuke could push us out to sea, man!
Now that's the stupidest fucking plan I have ever heard. Set?
Well, for every action, there's an equal and opposite reaction.
Laskowitz, hop on the nuclear cannon and fire it to maximum distance. I just hope it's far enough away from us not to rupture the hull.
Looks like the Altmerzer lost track of us. Clear skies on the scope. Friar Angle commands it now, using it to hunt terrorists. But in the way back, the Owl Smurfs would roam from city to city, crushing any resistance. Now, if we ignite a revolt, you can be sure the Owl Smurfs would swoop in, put an end to it, break and say hell's bells. If we're gonna start this revolution, we need to put an end to the Owl Smurfs firstly.
So then we mount a surprise attack, conquer the Owl Smurfs, and use it against the Nazis.
Well, the Owl Smurfs is protected by an automated security system called Odin. Seen it when I was up there.
We'll hijack the system, find the Odin codes, and disable the fucking thing. Yeah, but that kind of information is a top military secret. Only the Oberkommando is privy to it.
It's so easy, man. I've got it all figured out.
Oh, yeah?
After you atom-bombed the bejesus out of the old Oberkommando at Roswell, the Nazis ran scared. They took all their top brass, all their top military secrets, and they re-established the Oberkommando on Venus. Venus, the planetary body, Venus in space, man. It is cold. Up there, you're gonna need radioactive mittens.
Mittens, nigga!
Okay, we're just gonna fly there. We are gonna load up, and we're gonna fly.
Uh-huh.
Oh, man, we're just gonna take our choppers, but instead of only going so high, we are just gonna keep going straight up right into space with the mind, you know? Then we're gonna drop you off on Venus. You're gonna break into the Oberkommando, and you are gonna steal those Odin secrets from their computing machines.
So, I might have a plan too? Wyatt, do you mind?
No, man. It's all good.
In 2 days, final auditions for the role of the infamous terrorist William Terribilly Gleskowitz take place on the enigmatic Aristat habitat on Venus. One of the hopeful actors is Jules Redfield, here getting a snack from his favorite milkshake bar in his hometown.
I knew what you think.
William and I are going for milkshakes. His papers are all in his glove box.
Yeah. What about him?
Well, is he a Nazi?
You a Nazi fella? Can't even tell no more. How I look?
Like a walrus. Don't forget your luggage. Remember, you're Jules Redfield, professional actor. Traveling to Venus to audition for the part of William Joseph Blazkowicz. Now, you are summoned by personal invitation, so security should be minimal. Break a leg.
Mr. Redfield? Mr. Redfield?
Yeah, that's me.
I'm Helena, the director of this film. Apologies for the long journey, but my producer favors a safe location and has an affinity for dramatic settings. Come.
My luggage.
Someone will bring it for you. Come. Welcome. Welcome to the audition, Mr. Redfield. Now that you're all here, I ask you to prepare yourselves. You must be off book for this audition, so be sure to memorize your lines before the producer gets here. He has a volatile disposition, so be careful what you say and do in his presence. Mr. Redfield, I can't stress enough how important it is you learn these lines by heart. Your script is on the chair. I will be with you shortly.
Can't blow my cover. Better keep a low profile. Leave the pretend acting for...
Your agent got you on the short list?
How am I supposed to remember this shit?
Casting room.
I gotta write this down.
Thought I had the right fate.
Places, quickly! Heil Hitler!
Heil Hitler!
Helena! Kommen Sie! Sie das gesehen? Fremde in meinem Büro. Würden Sie mir bitte verraten, wer in Gottes Namen das ist?
Ja, es sind Schauspieler, mein Führer.
Schauspieler?
Ja. Diese Männer wollen für die Rolle von William Joseph Blazkowicz vorsprechen. Es sind Schauspieler. Es tut mir leid, meine Nachricht hat sie wohl nicht erreicht.
Was? Und besser konnten wir nicht finden?
keiner von denen sieht dem Kerl auch nur ähnlich.
Ja, das kriegen
Gott noch mal.
Das kriegen wir mit Schminke hin, mein Führer.
Oh ja, Schminke. Mhm. Gut. Das ist magisch.
Ja.
Magisch.
Magisch.
Schauspieler. Geschult in der Kunst der Verkleidung und Täuschung. Ja. Ähnlich wie Spione. Vielleicht ist ja ein Spion unter Ihnen. Sie haben sicher alle mein Buch gelesen.
Oh, yes, mein Führer. And my children have read it, too.
I loved it, Mr. Hitler. Super good.
Mr. Hitler. Wenn Sie mich ansprechen, sagen Sie mein Führer. Verstanden? Haben Sie keinen Respekt vor Autorität? Ihre Worte gewähren Einblick in einen höchst verräterischen Geist.
I am so sorry, mein Führer.
Sind Sie denn ein Idiot?
No, mein Führer.
Sind Sie ein verkleideter Schurke, ein Jude? Ein verräterischer Jude?
No, mein Führer. I'm from Arizona.
Schafspelz. Konspirierende, lügende, niederträchtige Juden. Ich erkenne sie schon von Weitem. Wenn Sie mein Buch gelesen haben, wissen Sie, dass ich die Wahrheit kenne. Und wer die Wahrheit auf seiner Seite hat, der gewinnt immer. So konnte ich die Welt von den Juden reinigen und so konnte ich die minderwertigen Kommunisten in die Knie zwingen. Oh, so ging das. Ich habe ihn vernichtet. William. Oh, Josef. Blazkowicz.
Helene. Mein absolutes Meisterstück, das Jahrhundertepos und mein künstlerisches Erbe. Wer mein Drehbuch liest, der wird die zahllosen Stunden zu schätzen wissen, die ich aufgewendet habe, damit jede Szene, jeder Zeile, jeder Silbe fehlerfrei ist.
Bravo, mein Führer, bravo!
Mutti, mir ist so kalt.
Weg! Weg! Sie! Sie spielen die Szene. Helene, zusammen mit ihm.
A cold-blooded terrorist. That is what you are.
What the hell did I write?
And you are a Nazi whore.
You monster! What are you going to do to me?
I will rape and murder you.
So many German innocent lives you have killed, but the German race will rise again!
Shit.
I will murder your dirty race, too.
Die Worte waren richtig, ja.
aber sie haben anscheinend nicht die mindeste Ahnung von der Psyche eines Mannes wie William Joseph Blazkowicz. Wie können Sie sein, was Sie nicht verstehen? Sie spielen Sie die Rolle. Füllen Sie die Rolle.
A cold-blooded terrorist. That is what you are.
And you're a Nazi whore.
You monster. What are you going to do to me?
I will rape you. And I will murder you.
So many German innocent lives you have killed. But the German race will rise again.
And I will murder your dirty race too.
Viel besser. Sie könnten von ihm lernen. Ich gebe Ihnen, was Sie brauchen, um den Geist dieses Irren zu verstehen, dieses dreckigen Untermensch. Oh, ich kannte ihn in- und auswendig. Und darum konnte ich ihn gefangen nehmen und ihn der Gerechtigkeit übergeben. Mein Gott, habe ich Hunger. William Joseph Blazkowicz. Aufgewachsen in Mesquite, Texas. Mischlingskind eines Verkäufers und einer polnischen Jüdin. Die Mutter wurde vom Vater ausgeliefert, starb in einem Vernichtungslager in Neumexiko. Selbst als Erwachsener waren seine geistigen Fähigkeiten noch die eines Kindes. Und tatsächlich, als wir nach seiner Exekution aufschnitten, konnte man sehen, dass er Jude ist. Helene, machen Sie weiter. Ich bin müde.
Aspirants, as you know, this role is very physical. William Joseph Blazkowicz was not a man of intellect, he was a man of action. The scene takes place right before the scene you did earlier. Blazkowicz is about to plant the bombs that will massacre the German children in the orphanage. But first, he must eliminate the brave soldier standing guard outside the school in a brutal fight scene. Mr. Llewellyn Ewing?
Llewellyn Ewing.
Yeah. Why don't you start? You will each improvise a fight sequence. And once the guard is eliminated, you finish the scene by reading the lines from the cue card, exactly as written. Places. Und action.
Oh, stop! Oh, God, I'm bleeding. I need to take a break.
Line, please.
See, I need a doctor.
Line.
Okay. Your bravery is no match for a Neanderthal like myself. Besides, I only know how to fight in a dirty manner. And now, to kill all the innocent children, Germany's future. Ha 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 ha, what? Oh, God.
Das war schrecklich.
Mr. Redfield, please. The floor is yours. Und action.
Dann mach es mal richtig.
Pass auf, wenn du zu handgreiflich wirst, dann werde ich dir wehtun.
You wanted? Is that what you had in mind? You Nazi asshole. Because that's all you're getting.
Wunderbar! Wunderbar! Habt ihr das gesehen? wie geboren für die Rolle. Er wird mein Platz gewinnen. Oh Gott! Er ist mehr als perfekt.
Let me help you unpack, Mr. Redfield.
Was zur Hölle ist das?
Brace yourself, Adolf. I'm leaving here with your secret Odin codes. Then we steal the Ausmerzer, take out General Engel, and show the American people what revolution looks like.